variable because has two different type, right? Because of and because in sentence, right? Because of you, then right away, 당신 때문에, or no 때문에. Okay, so that's a simple one. Noun plus 때문에. This one is he 때문에, right? That is another one. You want to say 때문이에요 means is because. Blah blah blah. Then 때문이에요. So you do this, how to change? You say I love you. It's a sentence. Because I love you. 사랑하기 때문에, right? 저는 당신을 사랑하기 때문에.